Hey guys, this is Pearl Addiction, and this is a request by, and I've gotten a lot of people asking me, how do you retype? And so I was like, I'm going to do one specifically for you. So all the products that I'm wearing, I'm going to link it down to the description bar in the description box below, and you guys can check out their website. And also, I want you guys to note that first, winter is supposed to be fun. So tights are just an added accessory, so there's no limit. So the clothes that I'm wearing today, don't limit yourself. Go bananas. Like, you can wear it with skirts, you can still wear it with jeans, the holy jeans. They can see through there. You can wear it with shorts. You can wear it with anything. You can even wear a tight by itself with the flowy tops. Now, I'm going to try to include as many pictures as possible in this video, but take into consideration this is what I'm wearing today and the weather that I'm at right now. So yeah, like I'm wearing a blazer from Papaya, a top that I'm not sure if you guys would have this store, but this is it, and it's a branch off of Macy's for, I think the target market is from someone in high school or middle school all the way up to someone in your age of 25, I believe is the target market. So that's the kind of what stuff you'll be seeing is age-appropriate stuff there. So this is that top, and actually it's ruffled. The silhouette's really soft and nice cut. And I got this skirt from Charlotte Russe. And I'm wearing the same tights that I wore in my last video because it was kind of cold today. And she don't want a man. She just want to dance. Is this quiet and confident?